the Dutch government. The name of the governor was L.J. Van Tijt. He came from Zeeland in Netherlands and was the last Director General of the West Indies Company. He took charge over the north and the southern coast of Africa. On the 16th of January 1758, he arrived. On the 12th of March same year, he died at the age of 41. And here he was buried. A. Andresen was the pastor at the time, and he came from Vera in Zeeland. And this pastor wrote something small about the governor text. And all he was saying was the governor being just, honest, respectable, and virtuous. But how virtuous he could have been at the time of slavery, nobody could explain. Yeah? And this is in old Dutch. Okay.
So he was buried here?
Right here.
You see it?